people for the guap, hitting licks, stealing shit. Yeah, we was wild when the sun was in the gunplay, but I knew karma would catch up with us one day. So one night we robbed a man up on Bancroft, ran up on him, hit him, grabbed his wallet, then we ran off a few blocks before I lose steam, wishing I ain't quit the hoop team, cause then I'd be able to run without running out of breath. We ran three blocks, then we turned to make a left. Said chill, bro, we good, till my heart skipped the beat. That's when I looked and seen police rolling down the street. Try to run, but they got us. I knew it was a wrap after that. Sitting in a cop car, hands cuffed behind my back. Knew I wasn't coming back for a minute. That meant I wouldn't kick it, but above it all, this rap shit was finished. At least for a minute, but to take up time, I would sit inside my cell, chillin', make up rhymes, banging beats on the wall, and I battle some cats. They like, damn, bruh's white, but he go at it with raps. But can't wait to come home, cause for the first time I knew exactly what I wanted to do. Cause hip hop is all I have, through the good and through the bad. And all I got is paper on this pad, to hope for a chance. Grinding, trying to get my goals accomplished, cause nothing in this world is ever promised. Some people call it patience. This is what I call a product of authentic dedication. I give my heart to music and I give my life to it. So if they hate, I'm charging right through it. I knew it all along that everything I dreamed about would happen. Build a future, had the music, what I'm doing with this rapping and beats that I'm making, crossing fingers that I make it. Cause no one knows you shit, so you gotta go and take it. See, my foot is on the pedal, I never ever stop. Cause just cause I get signed on mean I've made it to the top. But I do it for the love, so it's nothing you can tell me. I never see defeat, just like I got a big belly. And I got that one from Fifth, props to him, man, you already. But since we on the topic of the folks that have helped me, get props what they do, PLJBAB2. Serious, but most of all, yo, the fans, I thank you. Hip hop is all I have.